everybody, it's Eric with Takedown Nation. Today we're going to talk about a common problem towards the end of a match when you're down and you need the takedown. So what we're going to show is late in the game pummel, where he's just holding on, you're just holding on, nobody's going anywhere, but you need the points. So what I'm going to do, slide my hand to his wrist. I'm going to slightly change level as I push this hand down, step out to the side. The hand that I've got on his wrist comes to his leg. The hand from his back across to the other leg, and I'm going to drive for the double leg. Hope that works for you. Good luck at the Gracie Worlds.